KXAN has learned from the Williamson County Sheriff's Office an investigation is now underway into a claim a substitute teacher at a Round Rock school struck a student. We do know no charges have been filed. The school district tells us this involves some incidents earlier this week at Deerpark Middle School. The district is not giving any details on what happened, but they do tell us a substitute teacher has been banned from accepting further sub jobs in the Round Rock district.